says we're still stranded here in the desert in Abu Dhabi. Chad and Daniel, they're in disguise as hackers right now.
They're with two real hackers, and they're totally buying it.
Greetings, Project Zorgo members. It is us, the other Project Zorgo members here in Abu Dhabi.
And Melvin's a bush.
We'll use this disguise to sneak onto the back of the truck and find our way out.
Yes.
Let's go.
Get over here.
Huh?
Be careful, Chad.
What? Oh, Hub, yeah.
What's going on, Daniel? What is this?
Welcome to the desert. It's been a long time since we've seen new hackers around here. Yes, we're brand new. We greet like this. Just testing you. Yes, greetings.
Melvin's providing our bush for us to hide under.
What are your names?
My name is PZ1.
He's gonna give himself away. He said PZ1.
176,000. 176,000. Yeah.
I don't know if they have that many hackers.
He's gonna totally give himself away.
My name is PZ Cheese. PZ Cheese.
Did he just say PZ Cheese?
They're not the best, huh?
No, they're really not.
They're gonna get discovered.
Well, those are some weird names, but let's get out of here. We gotta go finish the mission. Yeah, hop in the truck. Oh, yeah.
Guys, hop in. Let's go.
They want us to go in the bed of the truck.
Let's go.
Get in, Daniel.
Chad,
I mean, 100,000, whatever. I don't know.
170? I don't remember.
Don't blow this, Chad.
Daniel, just be quiet. Let me do all the talking. I'll go around the other side, Daniel.
Okay. Who's the one who's gonna blow it?
Let's go underneath here.
Come on, Melvin.
Wait. Where's Al?
Melvin, there's no time for that. We gotta get in.
No!
Melvin, come in.
I can't leave without Al.
Come on, Melvin.
It's an egg. Just get in.
It's not just an egg.
Oh, come back here. Back here.
Nice truck. Yeah, brand new Project Zorgo just issued it to us.
Wow, the Project Zorgo members here must be wealthy.
They are in the oil business, yeah.
Wow. We gotta get ourselves into that oil business.
Yeah, we do, PZ Cheese.
The engine is starting.
Melvin!
Actually, I just remembered I don't know how to drive, so you can drive.
It's my truck. What are you doing?
These guys are goofballs, Daniel.
Oh my gosh, are we gonna trust them driving us around?
I don't know.
Get Melvin onto the truck. Forget the egg.
You sure you know how to drive?
Yeah. Let's get going here.
Melvin, it's leaving! Melvin, leaving! Come on,
run! Melvin, get on the truck, dude!
Dang it! Come on, Melvin!
Jeez.
Whoa.
Oh, he made it. Nice.
What is wrong with you?
I forgot Al is in my inside pants pocket.
Let's hide now.
You guys can hide underneath the tarp. I'm going to stay out here in my camouflage mode.
It's a close one.
Close the thing.
I'll close it. Y'all are going to fall out if I don't.
What do we say? What do we do?
I don't know. This is so awkward. Say something.
So, desert hackers are the bomb. We're very impressed with the hackers over here in the Middle East.
Well, glad to have you over here. It's real nice to get some new people. We don't see some very often.
Whoa. We're really enjoying it here, but the roads are not quite as flat as the roads in America.
There are no roads.
Where we're going, there are no roads.
We're both out of hearing. You're gonna have to speak up.
Are you excited to hack all those YouTubers in Abu Dhabi?
Well, yeah, that'll be an exciting mission.
Man, it's a dang shame that the spy ninjas are not gonna be there to stop Project Zorgo's plan.
You're gonna blow our cover, Daniel. Come on.
Who are the spy ninjas now?
You don't know who Chad and just some YouTubers. You don't need to know about them.
Chad, this might be good.
Maybe if we saw a picture, we'd recognize them.
Hackers, you don't know, like, Melvin used to be at Project Zorgo. Member and then he quit. He became a spy ninja. And so did Daniel. Used to be PZ1.
When we're down in the desert division, we don't know too much about what goes on over in the U.S. Do you know these guys' names?
We've done a lot of bad things.
See, we've been blacklisted in the entire world, and there's a lot of people looking for us. That's why we're out here in the desert where nobody can find us.
Wow, you guys are smart. Out here, no one could hack you if they can't find you.
We've been hacking so many people in, you know, the FBI, the CIA. They're all after us, so that's why we're stuck out here in the desert division.
Yeah! Funny! Sure glad you guys showed up, otherwise we might have been stuck out here in the desert forever. Think you could try to drive a little more smoothly and less bumps?
I'm just worried about V, Regina, and Melvin in the back of the truck.
Oh my gosh, it's so bumpy.
I know, jeez.
I got a great idea.
Okay. Hey, hackers. In the United States, the Project Zorgo division, they don't wear masks all the time. Maybe you guys can take off your masks.
Yes.
We're gonna see their faces.
I hear nonsense.
Stop the car.
Wait, it's stopping. It's slowing down. What's going on?
Stopped. Is everything okay in there?
When hackers are just hanging out by themselves together, they take their mask off sometimes.
Well, if that's true, why don't you take it off first?
It's rude for the visitors to do it first.
Take off your mask!
Wait, what?
Get out the car!
Hey, hold on.
There's nothing to do
with it. Oh,
Kenny G!
They're forcing Chad and Daniel out of the car! Did they find out who they are already?
Is that shovel still back here?
Hacker needs a shovel.
There it is! Well, you found it so fast. Hey, what you doing there? Whoa.
Why do you need a shovel for?
Wise guys here, huh?
We're dumb, aren't we, Daniel?
Yeah, we're so stupid. PZ 1000, it is.
That's what I meant. 100,000.
Oh, no! Oh!
Hey! Okay, you got me, it's me.
Oh! No, don't do that to Daniel. I mean, PZ 100,000, hey!
Tank's move!
The faces! They've been found out!
Oh my gosh, Velvet, you're safe in here. Chad and Daniel just got found out.
Yeah, what are we gonna do?
Just as I suspected.
What?
Two Americans.
That's what we said.
They recognize Chad and Daniel?
It's just some two blokes. We're from America. You don't recognize us?
Aren't the Spy Ninjas the number one mortal enemy of Project Zorgo?
Oh, I've never seen these guys before in my life. You seen them?
They seem pretty normal.
Shouldn't they know who the Spy Ninjas are?
What is wrong with the Abu Dhabi division?
Guess that's good for us.
Now that we've officially met, let's get back in the truck.
Yeah. What about seeing your guys' faces?
No, you're Chad and I'm Daniel. How is that possible? They're hackers. Maybe when they're in Abu Dhabi, they don't have to deal with Spy Ninjas. They just deal with something else.
Return to the vehicle! We shall commence our mission!
They're going back inside now!
Those hackers really think that Chad and Daniel are also hackers!
Great for us!
Try to drive more slowly! There might be some valuable cargo back here!
Just a shovel!
Oh, okay!
I thought he was gonna stab us with that shovel! How come he gave you a cool unmasking and mine was lame?
I don't know,
but it doesn't matter because they don't know who we are! This is so perfect! They just think we're two regular Americans! They're in the desert all day long and it's a different country! They don't watch our videos? I'm so glad when he reached in and grabbed that shovel that he didn't see V, Regina, and Melvin back there.
Hope they're doing okay.
Super thirsty. I'm just gonna knock and tell Chad and Daniel to stop the vehicle so that they can give us water.
What are they doing back there? Gina's out. They're gonna spot her.
Did you hear something back there?
Maybe you should try yelling.
No, the hackers heard me.
I was just knocking on this window trying to figure out how to open it because I need some fresh air. I'm getting a little car sick.
My knocking was too loud.
You think you can open up this window right here?
Fine. I will oblige.
Hey, nice. Oh, thanks so much.
I think they opened it. I'm gonna take a peek.
What do you guys want?
Can we get some water?
Water!
H2O, man. That's what we need.
Did you just say H2O? Or H2 Bro? Is he still in our pool?
Oh my gosh.
You guys got any water in this truck?
Here you go.
Oh, thanks. Yeah, I'm just so thirsty.
Perfect. Don't you drink it all.
Oh, yeah, I won't drink it all at all.
Right here. It's water. Get the water.
Oh my gosh.
Delicious. You want some?
No, thanks.
Melvin?
I gotta use the bathroom, number one. My tank is full.
They sure are needy back there, aren't they?
They're gonna ruin our plans.
They're supposed to be-
Knock, knock, knock.
Yeah, the
cheese.
Supposed to be hiding and be silent. They're gonna blow our cover.
The roads are so bumpy, there's probably spilling the water everywhere.
So guys, where are we heading, right, by the way?
Yeah, we gotta get back to where we're going.
What is the mission?
You guys should know that already, right?
Yeah, we know the mission.
You guys wanna hear some tunes?
Tunes?
You like REO Speedwagon?
Oh, one of my favorites.
We're getting a message from the headquarters. We haven't got one of them for months.
Attention all Project Zorgo members. It's come to our attention that the Spy Ninjas...
Spy Ninjas? That's who? You guys were talking about the Spy Ninjas.
Are you playing a video? Project Zorgo Weeder is on.
The Spy Ninjas, I wonder what they're up to right now. Yeah, they're pretty cool.
Oh no, he's talking about the Spy Ninjas.
Everybody knows about the Spy Ninjas except for me.
Me too, apparently, but now we do.
The Spy Ninjas are missing in the desert on a quest to thwart our hacking mission. Be on the lookout for
the leader is showing pictures.
They're gonna show Chad and Daniel faces. I gotta do something.
Hey guys, look at us back here. What?
You silly Americans!
Don't watch that. Look at me.
Trying to watch the video here.
Well, hey, look.
Whoa, what is it?
A blue duck.
Wow. I always wanted to see a blue duck. Wait, I don't see it.
Oh, I guess it was just your glove there. My bad.
Oh.
Blue duck? I've never seen one of those.
Anyone who sees the Spy Ninjas is ordered to contact the headquarters immediately. And always remember, Project Zorgo is watching.
Guess we'll have to look out for those guys. You know, if we see them, then we'll pull over and stop them. But I don't see them here, so...
The distraction worked!
Yeah, they didn't see Chad or Daniel's faces. But they saw ours.
Yeah, so we gotta stay in here. We can't get caught.
Yeah, we need one of these costumes.
Gonna be hard to find another Sand Squatch out there.
It must be important if the leader sent a video to us. I haven't heard from him in ages. Ages, I tell you. Ages.
Yes, you are right. I haven't seen him for a long time. So, that's very important. So if we see him, we'll have to put him in the back of the truck.
I get it.
Let's go then.
That was so close, Daniel. Oh my gosh. We distracted them just in time before they figured out what we look like. Our pictures popped up on the screen. I think they saw V and Regina and maybe Mel. We gotta make sure they don't check the back of the truck. Hopefully they don't find out that we are spy ninjas or else we're in big trouble.
Whoa! Was that?
I must have hit a very sharp stone! We might have a flat! A flat, I tell you!
We can't fix no flat! Yeah, we gotta call another hacker over here!
You got AAA?
No!
This truck's got a flat tire! Okay, we'll get over here! Okay, see you soon.
You go wait for the help! I will stay here and entertain these Americans!
Well, I'll go find them!
Why are Americans so crazy and weird? Ha ha! I'm joking!
What are you yelling about, man? Just chill!
I'm not yelling!
That's how you talk?
Yes, it is! Your beard has a hole!
That's their new style! All the Americans that have holes in their beard.
Yeah.
You also have holes in your logic!
You should be more accepting of other cultures.
I was wondering where all the camels are, though.
We're battling global warming! The camels are extinct!
Camels would probably be a little better for the environment, huh? Instead of driving around these big, huge trucks that emit exhaust.
Nope. Stop using plastic straws! How dare you bring plastic straws into my vehicle?
That was there we came here.
PC-178.
You should tell him he's out of Project Zorgo.
I ought to put my five fingers on the back of his cranium.
Give him two thumbs down. That's what you should do.
Two thumbs into his eyeballs.
Oh, here they come.
Is he going to the back of the truck?
Daniel, let's get out. I mean, PC must have a million.
No, it's not back here. It's the front tire. That one's fine.
That is the flattest tire I've ever seen.
That ain't flat.
You should fix this one.
No, this ain't flat, man.
It must be this tire over here.
Oh,
yeah, that was real flat.
Fix that one for us.
You better not scratch my paint. Fix it now.
I thought he was gonna go in the back of the truck and see the girls and melt.
All right, you're good to go. Gotta check the back ones too.
We gotta get going, right, guys?
It's important you check all the tires.
Would you look at that tire? Look at that tire.
Look at that.
Just look at that.
Wow, just look at that.
Okay. Yep.
Oh, that's a great tire.
The Project Zorgo leader is gonna get my top recommendation on your behalf, and. See you later.
I like you Americans. Always straight to the point.
Exactly. Let's just get back in this vehicle.
Good job, guys.
American.
Yeah.
Why did you kick me in my boot?
Your booty? The American way of saying thank you for a good work.
These Americans are so weird.
A boot in the boot. You don't do that here?
No. This is how we say hello to those down under.
Down under.
Where are we right now, Daniel?
I thought we were in Abu.
I thought we were too.
Jeez, I'm sorry. Chill out.
Yeah.
Hold on tight, you silly American. Whoa!
You're scaring your partner over here, dude.
He's almost as American as you, softies, huh?
I did learn my English from American movies, you know.
Star Wars, The Phantom Menace.
let me guess, you watched a lot of Adam Sandler movies for some reason.
I am partial to Billy Madison.
I thought you were going to say something else.
I think we're to the spot. I think it's right over here. Yeah, right here.
Maybe here.
Wait, where are you going? Why are you getting out?
Where?
Right here.
Hey.
We got an important mission for you.
Hey, what's going on?
Whoa, I thought you guys were our friends. What's going on now? Yeah.
Get that shovel out of there.
I got the shovel.
You're doing great, guys. Just stay quiet. There's a shovel in here.
It's right here.
Oh, it's right here. Okay. I'll be right back. Just stay quiet.
I got the shovel!
Americans are so courteous.
You're gonna be the one shoveling.
Me? I know what this is all about. Hey!
Do you remember where they're supposed to shovel?
I believe it is here.
I've seen this in American movies before. They make you dig your own grave. I'll dig for a little bit when they're not looking. Whack!
We are not being buried today, Chad.
No.
Yeah, I'm digging.
Why don't you go ahead and start digging?
I'm digging. Chill. How deep do I have to go?
You know when to stop.
That hole looks big enough.
What are you gonna fit in this hole anyway?
Just keep digging.
I think they're showing us where their buried treasure is.
Well, that would be super cool if it was like $10,000.
Probably be 10,000 Abu Dhabi dollars.
Is that a lot?
I have no idea. Maybe the channel of Ray William Johnson is down here.
Maybe it's a double rainbow
all the way across the sky.
Yeah. Found something, Daniel.
What?
Oh!
What?
Look what I got!
It's a hoagie!
Oh, the baguette left behind by the other hackers.
It's about time we got some lunch here, don't you think so?
This is why you had me digging, was for this bread?
I've never been so happy to eat some bread.
Y'all could have the first bite.
It's not buried treasure, but it's not burying ourselves.
I'll put the shovel back. You don't need to go in the back of the truck.
I can do it.
No, yeah, just go back in there. We'll meet you on the inside.
You guys are doing great in there.
We're gonna get you out soon.
Okay, it's open now.
Are they okay back there, Daniel?
Did you hear something back there?
Oh no, it's just me and PZ 100,000 here.
Yeah,
I swear I could have heard something back there.
Stop the truck because Melvin has to pee.
I do.
Can you pull over? There's an emergency. I have to go to the bathroom.
We got time for that?
I can't pull over on the sand.
If you find the spot, I guess when nature calls, we can.
I can't hear it.
Okay,
okay, great.
This is my chance to go pee.
Okay, go pee, go. Oh, there's a bush over there. Okay.
I should pee also.
That's a good idea.
Do you think you can wait to go until after I go? I get a little nervous when other people are going. I'd rather go by myself with PZ 100,000 here. He can come with.
Yeah, he gets nervous unless I'm around.
Yep.
Okay, fine. But you're getting with me when I pee-pee.
These Americans are so weird.
It's like they don't want to pee-pee together.
But we can only go with other Americans. Come on.
Here we go. We were gonna get out and help him.
He's going by himself.
Okay. I told him that Daniel and I had to go to the.
Hey, you guys, we said that we were gonna go to the bathroom first. I'm just gonna go to the bathroom over here. You guys wait over there, okay?
Yeah.
We need to get Melvin back in the truck.
Melvin, okay, now be a bush.
I'm just gonna go to the bathroom on this bush over here.
Yeah, right there.
No. Don't worry, Melvin. I'm pretending.
Hurry, it's up.
Find your own bush.
Okay, fine.
Okay, go.
Oh, I'm all done now.
Let's get out of here.
And where are you guys gonna go?
It's way to way.
Let's get in the car.
Daniel, I would have rather peed my pants than have to go through that again.
Whatever, guys, you gotta hide. Get down, Melvin, get down.
Man, the blue tarp's flying everywhere.
What are they doing?
What is going on?
Oh, Regina just sneezed.
Did you hear that?
That was the wind.
Are you trying to get us caught?
That's not my fault. I have Abu Dhabi allergies. What are you allergic to, sand? The sand squatch.
Okay, maybe.
The window's open still.
Oh,
maybe
yeah.
You should close it.
It's fine. I like the fresh desert air.
Is Regina allergic to something back there?
Guys.
What?
What?
Another one. Oh my goodness.
Daniel, whoa. You're allergic, Daniel, to the sand.
Girl, if you don't shut your nose up, I'll toss you out of this truck.
I can't help what my nose does. Take some allergies medicine, man. Does anyone have any?
No. Well, I have a dose of shut up.
Hey, don't fight. We're on a mission right now.
Yeah, sorry, I keep sneezing for some reason.
Daniel, wow.
No worries. We have 2-ply tissue paper.
Oh,
wow.
Oh, that's really nice. Thanks. Yeah, okay. Yeah.
What? Close your mouth.
No.
What was that?
Who's back there?
Oh, that was.
That was. That was me. Hey, where are you guys going?
No, I mean,
don't get out of the truck.
Let's go.
They heard your sneeze.
Oh my gosh! This one. Is...
Hey.
You don't need to stop.
Look back here. Yo.
Oh!
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 I'm a bush.